is not your destiny, Liu Kang.
More visions, Raiden? Do you still see the future?
The visions are gone, but I know what should be.
I was put here by your hand.
An accident, which haunts me to this day.
Extinction, our history would be different.
I killed your brother because I thought he...
Quan Chi is responsible for Bihan's death.
Sector was wrong. There is a debt to be paid. Chi will pay it.
You guys, but I'm living the dream.
You have odd dreams.
Chato, you die tonight.
Stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld.
I will crush the Lin Kuei.
You'll have to kill me first.
As you wish. Round one. Fight.
Thank you.
I live again.
And so you are weak.
Round one. Fight.
Hanzo Hasashi. Do not interfere, Raiden. I do what I must.
Round one. Fight.
Restore my family.
That ship has sailed.
Grandmaster Sub-Zero knew his Lin Kuei clan would need more than martial arts to stave off future threats to Earthrealm. In the frozen reaches of Outworld, he found the answer. A female frost dragon with a clutch of eggs. With his ability to freeze, Sub-Zero hatched the dragon's wings. They accepted their Lin Kuei masters and their training as combat mounts. With a force of dragon riders, the Lin Kuei's ferocity became legend. None dared risk conflict with Earthrealm.
She's young. Give her time. She'll come around.
And if she doesn't?
She will. This time, everyone will. Is dead. The remaining cities have been restored, and just like I told you, Earth is at peace. I wish you'd come around, Kara. I'm building a new army to protect the Earth. There are billions of warriors trapped in Brainiac's collection. They told me about it. Get some of them. Zarni.
I'll have a legion whose power rivals the combined Lantern Force.
And I want you to lead with me. You either make the right choice.